Hello, everyone. I'm Scott Shirley from Madison School District. Today, we're talking about element 1B of the Danielson Model and the basic rating. We're talking about demonstrating knowledge of students. That is basically the tools that you have to work with, the tools that you know about the kids, the students, and your knowledge of teaching in and of itself. The typical basic rating or the basic teacher in their lesson plans, it's one size fits all. They do not think about different levels of ability within a group of students. They just have one lesson that fits all. And so lesson plans make little reference to student interests. In other words, this is what we're teaching on this particular day. I'm not really concerned with what your interests are. You're here to learn what I am here to teach. Another example is the teacher knows students are on an IEP, but the teacher hasn't really read or studied those needs on the IEP, so there's very, very little differentiation. It is basically behavior, lesson plans, and abilities of or performance level typical of a brand new teacher to the profession. So if you received a basic rating and you're interested in moving up and improving your teaching, we are here to help. Talk with your billing administrator or give us a call. We are here to help you. Have a great day. I'm Scott Shirley from Madison School District. Bye now.